what not to do when you are a reefer hauler. Don't blow your trailer out in the middle of a truck stop parking lot. You know what? I haul reefer freight and I blow out my trailer, but you know what? I blow it out to the back of the trailer and then take my broom with my garbage can and throw all my debris in my garbage can and find the nearest dumpster to dump it out. Don't be an asshole like this guy. Somebody's got to drive over all those nails, all that wood, and all that. Don't be this guy.